Ok, bonjour, bonjour, comment ça va?
You already know this call is Mr. Aziz.
How are guys doing? Ok, let's sing this morning.
Lundi au mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, dimanche, au répété, dimanche, au répété. Lundi au mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, dimanche, au répété,
dimanche, au répété.
Ça fait et fait chaud.
Ok, non.
Lundi, today's what? Lundi, le 18 mai 2020. Lundi, 18 mai 2020. Ok? So, attends. Our subject is what? Français. Ok, today's topic is what? Où habites-tu? Say it, let me hear you. Où habites-tu? Again. Où habites-tu? Où habites-tu? Which means what? Where do you live? Où habites-tu? Means what? Where do you live? Tu habites-où? Okay, tu habites où? Which means what? Where do you live also? Okay, où habites-tu is where do you live? Tu habites où is where do you live? So,
it's a show.
Okay, now, how to ask for where the person lives? Okay, where the person lives. Okay, now, tu habites où? Where do you live? Où habites-tu? Where do you live? Il habite où? Where does she, where does he live? Elle habite où? Where does she live? Okay, let me try it again. Tu habites où? Say it, let me hear you. Tu habites où? Now, où habites-tu? Let me hear you. Où habites-tu? Okay, now, we have here. Il habite où? Il habite où? Elle habite où? Okay? Okay? Soleil, il fait chaud. Now, let's go back here. How to say where you live. Okay? J'habite à Lagos. See? J'habite à Lagos. It's not je habite. Okay? It's not je habite. It's what? J'habite. J'habite à Lagos. Which means what? I live in Lagos. Okay? J'habite à Oka. J'habite à Oka. Which means what? I live in Oka. Okay? It's not je habite. It's what? J'habite. J'habite. Okay? J'habite à Oka. Okay, il habite à Kano. Il habite à Kano, which means what? He lives in Kano. Il habite à Kano, which means what? He lives in Kano. Soleil, il fait chaud. Elle habite à Abuja. Elle habite à Abuja, means what? She lives in Abuja. Okay, elle habite à Abuja. Soleil, il fait chaud. Okay, now, number three, how to ask for where the person lives and reply. Okay, tu habites où means what? J'habite à Paris. Tu habites où means what? J'habite à Paris. So if someone asks you, tu habites où? You reply, j'habite à Paris. It's not j'habite à Paris. It's what? J'habite à Paris. Okay, il habite où? Il habite à Lomé. Il habite à Lomé. Elle habite où? Elle habite à Abuja. Elle habite à Abuja. Okay? Now, that is it. So now you know how to reply. Someone asks you, habite où? You say, j'habite à Oka, j'habite à Enugu, j'habite à Oka, Port Harcourt. Do you hear me now? Okay, now don't forget to go to Class Dojo to get your assignment. Soleil, il fait chaud. Au revoir.